Here at Thybony, we have the new Benjamin Moore Color Stories collection. Color Stories is made up of 240 one-of-a-kind full-spectrum colors that have been meticulously handcrafted into an astonishing collection. A palette so vibrant and exquisite that every color is best appreciated once the paint is applied. Each creates depths, overtones, nuance, and luminosity not found in ordinary paints. From natural morning light to artificial or indirect illumination, these colors take on different characteristics and appearances throughout the day. Basically, metamerism comes into play with this. The colors will change slightly throughout the day, and I'll explain why. It's because of the colorants. But each color evokes emotions and feelings. Each unique blend offers a story and personality behind each hue. The color collections include shades of gray, naturally neutral, earthen hues, violet twilight, fluid blues, elemental greens, golden fields, and fiery sunset. The color changing that we talked about comes into play because Color Stories is a full-spectrum color collection. Unlike conventional formulas, the unique Color Stories palette does not use black or gray tints. Instead, 5 to 7 pigments are incorporated per color, while standard methods generally utilize 2 to 3 pigments. Blended in very precise amounts, these full-spectrum colors yield a complex visual dynamic that delivers an unexpected experience. The end result is color with greater clarity and purity that are more vibrant and richer than traditional colors. These colors can't be matched by any other company, and they can only be made in Benjamin Moore's finest paint called Aura. And this paint is thick enough to absorb all the different colorants that are needed to create the depth that these colors have. So please come into Thybony and check out the new Color Stories by Benjamin Moore collection.